wisdom teeth, a term that most people I feel are actually hesitant about because it makes them think of having to get their teeth out. And as a pediatric dentist, I can tell you if those wisdom teeth are there, but we typically don't extract them. Typically, we refer to an oral surgeon who oftentimes sedates the patient to get them out. The timing when we start can actually see them developing is really young. It's usually around the age of 9 where we can start seeing them when we get the x-ray that goes around the head, and then we can see the development. But we typically don't recommend getting those teeth out until they've formed a little bit more. That age is usually around 16 to 19. But myself, I got my wisdom teeth taken out when I was 21, and there's nothing wrong with that. There are some people who are totally fine keeping those wisdom teeth, but many people just don't have room in their mouth for them. And that is the reason why we're often recommended to get them out. Why we recommend them to come out at that younger age of 16 to 19, rather than a little bit older, kids and teenagers heal way easier than us adults do. So instead of waiting until there's a problem, we often recommend going to get them taken out when we're younger, when we can heal much better and the teeth aren't completely formed. As far as complications, and yes, you're gonna be a little bit more swollen because it's usually a surgical extraction. And I'll tell you this much, get in early for consultations because break time is always super popular to get those teeth out. Not everyone has to get them out, but we definitely recommend talking to your dentist to see if you have wisdom teeth or if your child has wisdom teeth and if it's time to go get that consultation.